eight-time world champion Manny Pacquiao got himself a brand new Ferrari, as he should. An eight-time world champion needs to roll in style. Check out the car and fan reaction. And no, this is not the Blair Witch Project. Check it out.
Excuse me, back up, please.
He's gonna go. He's gonna go.
About this Ferrari, it's sick, huh?
Yeah.
You think it fits Manny?
Yeah.
He's fast. You like it?
Yeah, man. Sick.
Hey, can I get a picture?
Excuse you guys. Excuse you guys.
Can I get a picture?
Go behind the head. Go behind the cash in line, please.
Thank you, Manny.
80. One, oh. Two. Well, that's the birthday boy.
Okay, please. Manny, can you find the
$500? It's way harder to stay outside the
room. Get the yellow.
You guys,
get it out. Get the costume.
Excuse me, back up, please.
He's gonna go. Nah, that's badass, dude.
What up, Ellie said? You like the... I'm good.
Reporting.
You see Manny Pacquiao riding a brand new Ferrari?
You know what? He deserves it, you know what I mean? Like, all his life he's been humble. And I haven't really seen him buy a flashy car like this. So, I think he deserves it. I wish I had one.
You wish you had one, huh?
Hell yeah, dude.
Man, how many girls would you get with this in L.A.?
In L.A.? Shit. Without the gold diggers?
It doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter?
It doesn't matter.
Hundreds.
Anywhere you go.
Definitely, dude. Panty droppers, bro. They just dissolve.
A panty dropper.
The panties will just dissolve.
What do you think? Let me ask you. What do you think about this Ferrari right here? Manny's new car.
Ooh, it's bad.
If he drove it, how many dates would he have?
Oh my god. Money don't buy dates, okay?
you're from LA, usually that's a wrong answer. What do you if you drive such a car in LA, how many dates do you get, honestly?
If it's such a car like that, probably a lot. It's a head turner, look at it.
I think you get more dates than you can handle. Yeah. But at least she has a good head on
what
her shoulders.
What if I wrote it? That's the question. How many dates would I get?
How many girls would hit on you? I don't know.
No, how many dates would I get if I wrote it?
A lot. Hey, it's LA, you know. No, but it's good. You have good common sense. The car doesn't mean anything.
Yeah, you know.
Some people drive them off the minivan.
I'll be like, wow, let me take a picture of your car.
Really?
Yeah, it's
bad. That's cool.
Just a girl with the car is a plus.
Their own car. I know.
But you like Manny's new car?
Oh yeah, it's nice. Very nice.
Really nice.
When he pulled up, just hearing it was bad.
Really?
Yeah.
What do you think about Manny's new toy?
Think about it.
Yeah.
Shit. He should give me the keys.
So there you have it, Manny Pacquiao with his brand new Ferrari. What did you guys think? Pretty cool. Stay tuned for more. VSNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Secback.